Now, we are going to see distribution of the auxins in plants. These auxins, these are the only substances are distributed in all parts of the plant body. From lower algae to higher angiospermic plants body. In the angiosperms, higher concentration is developed in the stem tip. It is more active than the other organs. Every young organ which develops the auxins. These auxins shows the presence of the IAA. And this IAA from the tip of the stem, they are translocated towards the downward direction. That is the downward pole towards the lower pole. Downward poles towards the lower pole. This stem axis is always takes place from the lower downward positions. These auxins, they are translocated from the leaf to main stem. It also forms translocations of these auxins takes place from the larger lateral sides. Means one side to the another side. Therefore, thickness goes on increasing, and these auxins, they are physiologically, that is the functions of the organ and the cells, that is the minimum level of the auxins is maintained. And these are transports of the auxins from one side to the other side and require a minimum level of the auxins, they are maintained by means of these auxins. When the auxin concentration falls below the minimum level, certain changes take place in the plant body, and these are certain changes, that is the physiological processes takes place in the organ, and due to this organ, that is if there is in the leaf the IA concentrations falls below the minimum level, below the certain level, below the certain level, abscissin layer is formed. Due to this abscissin layer, that is abscissin in the petiole, abscissin layer, this is one in the leaf, and this in this petiole obliquely placed this structure, abscissin layer is formed, and due to this, after senescence becomes a yellowing of the leaves, and the leaves becomes dropped down before mature. Means though the auxins which are produced in a minute or lower concentrations, there is a minimum minimum oxygens are required. Maximum oxygens are not important to play an important role, but at least minimum requirement of the oxygens, then the presence there in the lift, then there is no oxygen layer. But the below minimum oxygens layer concentration is formed of the oxygens in the leaves, oxygen layer is formed, and before the maturity, drop down of the leaf takes place. Means oxygens are distributed in all part of the plant body, but it is in the stem tip, it is more active. In all organs, oxygens are produced in smaller quantities, minute quantities. In the leaf also, smaller quantities are produced. But below the minimum level, oxygens are present in the leaf. The oxygen layer is developed in the petioles, and the leaves are fall down before the premature leaves. Therefore, the oxygens which are essential for the growth and development of the plant body in a proper concentrations. Now we are going to see the different phytohormones. Auxins, gibberellins, abscisic acid, cytokinin, ethylene, these are the important phytohormones, that is the growth substances, growth factors. They are known as the plant growth regulators, are observed in a plant, that is majority higher plants as well as the lower plants. Now we are going to see the phytohormone auxin. Phytohormone auxins. These auxins plays important vital role in plants. Vital role means physiological role in the plants. It shows the following applications. First, cell elongation and the longitudinal growth. Auxins plays more applications, but most important application is the cell elongation. It is also known as the longitudinally growth. Auxin causes stimulus, that is the stimulation to the tips of the stems. Stimulus to the stem tips, which varies according to the physiological nature of the plant. Auxin stimulates the elongation of the shoot, therefore increase in the length or height of the plant goes on increasing. It plays an important role in cell division. Again, it is one of the important practical applications, that is known as the cell division. Auxins are responsible for the initiation and promotion of cell. Division. Promotions of the cell division. This effect can be seen very important in the growth required to increase in the volume, which increase the rapid multiplication of the cell, which forms the callus. callus is nothing but the undifferentiated mass of the parenchyma cells. This callus formation takes place in the plant. Its practical application. In this different, that is the grafting and tissue culture method. The cell division is formed. These are applications of the IAA in the grafting and tissue culture method. The cells divides mitotically and the growth of the plant takes place in the culture medium. Third practical application of the auxin is the root formation. Higher concentration of the auxin inhibits the root elongation, but increases the lateral growth. After applications of the auxins, the root formation rate is increased. Here, the practical application of the auxin on cutting of the stems. Cutting of the stem, the quick advantageous root formation is essential for the better successful development in the horticulture plants. On the stem cuttings, the lower, that is the basal cut ends, these are deeped into this lower amount of the auxins. The tip portion, that is the root formation, that is advantageous root formation, takes place very fastly. And due to this advantageous root systems, the survival of the growth of the cut ends takes place. Majority of the plants, after cutting, there is no formation of the root. Therefore, it is very much essential the cut ends are deeper. Applications of the auxins is much essential. Due to this, more amount of the advantageous root takes place, survival of the plants takes place. And these economically important cash crops and horticulture plants, these auxins are very much important. Horticulture plants, that is the important one, that is the grapes. Vegetative propagation takes place, and the roses are the important plants. The vegetative propagation takes place, and after this cuttings for first initiations of the roots, for the earlier applications of these obvious is much essential.